One of Ric Flair's greatest rivals, ladies and gentlemen, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat!
You know, back in 1977, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat and Ric Flair were youngsters bursting out on the wrestling scene, and they were pitted together. They would become rivals for decades. And you know, Corey, you touched on it earlier tonight in 1989, a trio of matches between Steamboat and Flair that will be etched forever in history.
I would credit those three matches with being one of the biggest factors in my fandom of this industry.